Neurodegeneration is a huge problem for Canada. About 50 million people are affected worldwide, and this will become, in the next 20 years, the second leading cause of death in Canada. My name is Kaylena Ehgoetz Martens, and I'm a faculty member here in the Department of Kinesiology and Health Sciences. My research aims to understand, assess, and treat gait impairments associated with aging and neurodegeneration. I conduct my research by asking people to come into the laboratory, or we can often go into their homes and study their walking behavior or their different movement patterns. Our research helps others by understanding how walking can predict your future brain health. We try to understand the factors, the underlying mechanisms that relate to walking impairments and try to remove them or try to track them to be able to determine how you might age in the future. I was inspired by working with an individual who had Parkinson's and a very specific symptom called freezing of gait. And this symptom led to a lot of falls and created all kinds of barriers for her mobility. So this motivated me to dedicate my career to addressing this problem. I view supervising graduate students as a partnership where they bring all kinds of enthusiasm, new ways to solve problems and think about challenges in our research. And I bring expertise and training in how to conduct world-class research. Waterloo is the best place to do this kind of research because it values intersecting health with technology for a very exciting future. It also values interdisciplinary research, which allows us to tackle big problems.